Hey guys, and good morning. So today is the day where we are going to J-popcon. It has been a long time since I have been to a convention. Corona have been shutting down all of them for over a year now. So it's finally good to finally get back to the convention. Right now I'm eating my breakfast before we get going. So yes, I'm so excited to get there because it has been so long and I have not seen many of my friends because they are living so far away from me. So let's go! Are we ready to the first day?
Yes! And I'm tired already.
Okay. It's gonna be a long day.
Morons.
We are morons. Hey, good morning. So this is the second day of J-popcon. We have just woken, so we are soon getting ready to me getting into cosplay today. This is gonna be the longest day of the whole convention. I don't exactly have any big plans today. We only have to be to the cosplay show today and see all my friends act. And tomorrow we gonna be in the cosplay show, me and my friends. So we only have to look at our act again today as a group and see if there's something else we need to make to make sure that everything is okay. We are ready tomorrow, so right now I am just taking some time to wake up and look at the okay beautiful view right now over the beautiful city of Copenhagen. So I will soon get in the cosplay and we will go over to the convention.
Thank you.
quite long.
Very.
I got more.
Yeah, I got less things. That was not good.
Best thing for her.
Not at all.
Just look.
Oh, nightable. I lost.
Are you ready? Kind of.
So ready as you can be.
Yeah. Just as ready we can be. But we are excited. And the show will begin about 5 minutes. So we are getting ready. Just cross finger for it goes well.
Cross fingers for it goes well.
I'm a little bit nervous. Just a little. But we will do it.
Hi guys, so I'm back at J-popcon. It was a very good and fantastic con. It has been some times since I've been to a convention, so it was very, very good to be back. It was also a little weird because I have not been doing cosplay for almost of kind of a year, and it has been very, very weird to just get back to all that makeup and all the wigs and all that. So yeah, it was weird, and I have a good time. And now that I'm back, it's to the normal world again. It's a little bit weird, and it's also good to be back. So I just want to end this video just with showing you guys what I have found at the convention and what things that I need to get home. The first thing that I could not say no to is Boo from Nintendo. If you didn't know, Boo is my favorite character from the Nintendo world. So when I saw him, I just need to get him. And at some point I will make a crown for him so he could be like King Boo. That is my favorite, so And the other thing that I bought, if I can show you, is the Alice figure from Sort Online. When I saw her, I was kind of like, ooh, I need her. She needs to go home with me because I like the Sort Online anime. And when the third season was getting out and Alice was in it, I was just falling in love with her. She was a very, very good and cool character. So I saw her at the convention and I was kind of like, okay, I need her so much. She needs to go home with me. So I bought her and now she's home. So I didn't exactly buy it as much at the convention because I was quite busy at the convention because if you have seen that on Saturday I was Sly Cooper and that cosplay was very, very big, so I could not exactly go around so much with it, but I have a great time in it. And on Sunday I was in the cosplay show with some of my friends, so we didn't exactly have as much time as normally. So this convention was quite busy for me. So I don't exactly have the time to just go around and look at all the anime merch or just things that I can buy. It was very, very good, and it was very good to be back and see some of my friends. So now I just want to end this video and just say I will see you in the next one. Small kisses. Bye.